Because yesterday, we were ordinary citizens. But today, we are
the Division.
Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Dobra, jedno skrzydło zbadamy. Skrytka.
The gunshots died down at the garden a while ago.
Dostawca uzbrojenia.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Dobra, kolejne skrzydło zbadane. Teraz muszę na górę wejść.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think.
Dobra.
Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey.
Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Możemy ich zawieść. Rozbudowa bazy operacyjnej. Co? Ukrytą misję. Przejść do oficera. Gdzie jest ten oficer, oficer cały? Tutaj. Halo?
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death.
Hey,
sure, I got everything they have more support than they do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless, nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got.
Remember that, okay?
Dobra, uzupełniona mapa. Dostawca odbiór nagród. O. Mhm. 1700. To ja bym sobie to wziął. Ta. I może jeszcze 1600. Okej.
Come back and tell me how you liked it.
Zmieniamy sobie bronię.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Someone saw some civilians ducking into Abel's.
No i nice. Baza operacyjna, poczta. Dobra, lecimy na jakąś misję. No, pokraj. Aj. Dobra. Dobra. To musiał poczekać, aż mi życie wróci. Tu już więcej nikogo nie ma, na górę muszę wejść. Podłącz się do systemu ochrony.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Mam uratować doktor Candle. To jazda.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
O, tu mam uzupełnienie. Let's go.
There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Nikogo nie ma. A są, są. Ale daleko. Oh fuck. Kurwa, 4 HP. Dobra. Uleczę się. Fuck! Dobra. Jeszcze jeden.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Dobra, lecimy dalej.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Jazda window. Jedzie?
Jedzie. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Halo? Ja tam daleko są. Huh? jeszcze jeden. Halo?
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
No wystaw ryj gościa. Dobra. No kurwa. Rozumiem, że tamten jeden nie wystawi ryja.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
No, muszę iść na górę i ten. Snajpera zajebać.
All yours, agent.
No gdzie ten snajper?
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Oh fuck. Dobra. Jeszcze jeden tu jest. Kurwa, jak ja mam to zrobić? Nie udało się. Muszę go chyba tam z daleka w chuj napierdalać, bo później jak on się na mnie odpali, to jest lipa. Dobra, go. Uzupełnię sobie ammo. Chyba że on zejdzie jakoś. Nie wiem, nie podchodzę na razie. Odpalił się. Kurwa, jak ja mam to zrobić? Podchodzi już. Dobra. Skończy kiedyś kurwa strzelać? A on się po pewnym czasie odpala i wtedy nie na kurwa. Ale ten boss już jest taki trochę wymagający. Fuck. Dobra. Udało się, zajebiście. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us. Mam coś fajnego? O, ja sam syf. Tu też nic fajnego nie mam. Dobra, ale mam ten, zdolności. O, mogę ulepszyć ją. Tak, czy nie? No to przecież to mam. A na Q mogę sobie dać drugą, tak? Ochrona. To brzmi fajnie. Dobra, mam tarczę. Zajebiste. Dobra, zrozumiano. Halo. I wychodzimy. O, gdzie ja idę? Zakończono. Odblokuj skrzydło medyczne. To lecimy odblokować skrzydło medyczne. To jest mój, dobra. Wszystko offline. Kogo my tu mamy?
Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Co, mamy odblokowane skrzydło medyczne, jo? Użyj laptopa. Klinika. Każde skrzydło ma 500 ulepszeń. Ojom. Strefa odkażania, apteka. Właściwych zasobów. Można gromadzić wykonując misje medyczne oraz korzystając z potyczek medycznych. Ok.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Pierwsza pomoc. Urządzenie można użyć na miejscu lub strzelić w kierunku odległego celu. I apteczki. Dwie apteczki mogę chyba mieć.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Dobra, no i klinika już sobie działa. Też coś mogę zbudować tutaj. Klinika jest. Strefa odkażania. O! Dobra, to...